somehow for me, making art is almost like being, how should I say, it's like a thought from the future arriving. So it's almost like ideas or thoughts from the future.